today we're going to be making rainbow looms, and I'm going to be making some bracelets, some rings, and some necklaces. Let's get started. So how you do this is you grab one finger, put on one finger, twist it, put the other one on, and put another one on, but you don't twist it, and wrap the one that's twisted over it. You can't twist it on every single time. You just have to keep doing it. And remember, you only twist it once. On the first time. So first, I'm going to do a bracelet. Look how long it's getting. And when it gets up to here, you just push it down like that. And how you clip it together is with these, they're traced like...
C-clips.
You just hang it on. Might take a couple times.
Will it work better if I helped you?
I got that one in. I put another finger like this. Get this clip. Hang it on the other side. If it's really hard, just wrap it like this and then turn the C clip like that, and then just pull down and have a bracelet. And sometimes I like doing this. So you pull it up, twist it, and put it on your middle finger. It looks like you have a bracelet and a ring. I've been working on this one for a while. It's really, really long. I'm tippy-toeing around my chair. I've been working on this so long. And it's kind of like, and this is Anne. You can put a pencil there if you want, so it won't break, because this can break very, very easily. You can, like, if you try to pull on it with one of these on, it might break or might not. But if you have it on a pencil and you try to break, it can snap. And, yeah.
So why don't you throw a few more on there?
Here?
Mm-hmm.
So we're gonna put a few more on here. That's it. Okay, let's try the white one. Just gonna do purple for a minute. Now when you're done and getting tired, you can just grab a pencil, stick it in, and yeah. Bye everybody, thanks for watching. Please subscribe and give this video a thumbs up. Bye everybody.